The Hornets have Al Jefferson back. He missed his last 11 games. Is he ready to go against the Grizzlies? Where early on, Charlotte takes care of business from three, making seven straight threes in the first. Kemba Walker hits, then Walker feeds it to PJ Harrison from deep. 27-19 Charlotte early on, but in the second quarter, Marcus Gasol takes over down low. The easy two there from Mike Conley, and then it's Conley and Gasol running the pick and roll. Gasol, 14 points in the second quarter. We're tied at 53 at the half. Into the fourth quarter, Courtney Lee. Tough bucket, driving through the lane, and the foul. Memphis leads 81-76, but from there, Charlotte ends the game on a 22-11 run. Jeremy Lin, 3 of his 13 off the bench. And then when you absolutely, positively need a bucket, you turn to Kemba Walker. Under a minute to go, he hits, and that's it. Walker with 22, and Charlotte wins it 98-92, the final.